It's the 12 days to Christmas series. That reminds me. Have you sent me my chicken? I need my chicken. Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to the Canada Info Hub channel. My name is Wolo and I live in Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, and I talk about everything Canada. How are you doing? And we just have a few days to Christmas, and this is the 12 days to Christmas series. Anyway, if you're new to this channel, I will request you to subscribe and click on the notification bell and give me the thumbs up. And anytime I upload a video, you'll be the first to know. Thank you to all of my returning subscribers. Thank you to you guys. I think I need to maybe look for one powerful, dynamic name for all of my subscribers. It would be a good thing. Maybe you can suggest a name and put it in the comment section. Maybe. So next time when I come on live, or I do a video, I'll call you guys and say, yes, my beautiful, will I say future Canadians, or any name, any beautiful name. Today's video is something very sensitive, which I want to talk about. I know some people will be triggered, but I don't want you to be triggered. I just want to express myself. It's not something bad, so don't get me wrong. You must have seen the title anyway. But I need to talk about it because there is this perception that immigrants are coming to steal Canadian jobs, which I don't think it is true. You know, the other day I put up a post in the Canada Info Hub Instagram page. The post was actually saying that most Canadian millennials prefer to have puppies. They call them four babies in Canada. So yeah, if people have pets, they call them four babies. They prefer to have four babies as children instead of having real children, which means Canada will not have more children to take over the workforce, and the population of Canada is actually increasing. You have lots of millennials who are not willing to, you know, have children because of the cost of raising a child. You know, it's quite expensive raising a child in Canada, although the government has the Canada Child Benefit, where they give a family, let's say, $600 every month for the upkeep of the child until they are 18. But that is actually dependent on your income, so on your family net income. So if you're earning in the range of $150,000 to $200,000, there's every likelihood you might not even get any of the Canada Child Benefit for your children, which means the children's school fees, if they have any social activities, you have to pay for all those ones from out of your pocket. And most people are aiming to earn more money and not able to get this benefit from the federal government. So that's the sad reality. Anyway, so based on that, I put up that post and said, this is why Canada need immigrants, because millennials are not wanting to have kids. They prefer to have four babies, and four babies cannot work as an accountant. Neither can four babies work as software developers. Neither can a four baby work as a medical doctor. So that is why Canada needs immigrants. But there are some group of people who feel that immigrants are stealing Canadian jobs, and I sat down to really analyze this situation. How are immigrants really stealing Canadian jobs? Number one, immigrants are not stealing Canadian jobs. Instead, Canadians are very selective of the kind of jobs they would like to do. And you see an immigrant coming to Canada, the immigrant will pick up that job and will not care. As long as they can pay their bills, they are satisfied, they'll pick up that job and they'll tell themselves, it's just a matter of time, I'll get something better and move up and move higher. But a typical Canadian, born Canadian, will not pick up those kind of jobs. Instead, they would say they are paying peanuts, they are paying minimum wage for such jobs. Why should I take up such a job that is paying minimum wage? So I don't understand how. So if you don't want to take up the minimum wage job, and then Canada says immigrants come and take up these minimum wage jobs, so how are they stealing your jobs? I don't understand. Seriously, it's very funny when I hear these things, that immigrants are stealing Canadian jobs. I just laugh, you know. So you have this narrative that's ongoing. You even see it in the comments. You see people say, don't come to Canada, there are no jobs, you guys are, don't stay in your country, repair your country, you know, all those things. I just keep asking myself. The history of Canada is based on immigrants. The history of Canada is based on immigrants. And I don't want to go into more details, but once you come to Canada, you will know that Canada has been thriving and existing as a result of immigrants. And of course, you know, the person that, you know, did the COVID-19 vaccine was an immigrant to Germany. So if this person was not an immigrant, would he have been able to create this vaccine? No. So immigrants are not stealing jobs. Immigrants do not come. In fact, they come to create more jobs, because most people are enterprising. They create more businesses that will create more jobs for Canadians. So this narrative of immigrants stealing jobs should just stop, because immigrants are not stealing jobs. We come to create jobs. We come to, you know, take up the jobs that a typical Canadian would not want to take. And we don't really mind. We don't mind doing all these kind of odd jobs just to put food on our table. So if you come to Canada and you see someone telling you, you know, frowning at your face and, you know, behaving in a funny way, just don't mind them. Just know that you're not stealing anybody's job, because you cannot come and steal somebody's job. I mean, it's funny. Anyway, so that's the information I want to share today. I hope you're not triggered by this video. Anybody who is watching it, please don't be triggered. We are not stealing anybody's jobs. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye-bye.